acceptable? Acceptable? In transfiguration? No child of mine should receive less than outstanding. What are you even doing in that class? Or is it that sniveling teacher of yours? Well, you can be sure I'll be having words with that so-called school. You will receive an outstanding one way or another.